were born in old Kentucky and others raised in Tennessee. You'll find them in Wyoming, but that's not the only place they'll be. They're working up in Idaho and Oregon and such. Sierras of California, well, they're working by the bunch. Well, you can ride and you can drive and you can pack. When it comes to versatility, there's nothing that they lack. Some folks say they're stubborn, but you'll only hear that from a fool. Because the animal that's the best of them all is definitely the mule.